Merhaba. I will tell you active aging and intergenerational solidarity. Aging is a social phenomenon. Nowadays, the progression of life span of a human consists compared to past, and to keep up more healthy makes more marked for this social phenomenon. Its effect. Aging is a natural process, and all living things will age as from birth. This station that has been developed slowly and relatively has not been occurred suddenly. So it can be considered that previous years that lived are not determinative, but physical and mental condition define aging. While a man who aged at 35 years old is a 75 years old man may be young. These conditions are closely related to prolonged and physically, mentally, and psychologically active lifetime. It is expressed that for active life is integration of the society, supplied health, and safe life for a person. According to the World Health Organization, the definition of active aging, it is a process that supplies ideal opportunities of health, security and the integration of the society for improving the quality of life of aging individuals. That's a wonderful photograph or picture. In the 1950s, described in the literature, activity theory suggests that to maintain an active lifestyle in older periods, strengthening the sense of personal satisfaction. We pondered about life before this time was dividing three parts, learning, learning, and resting, and defined the older period as resting period. Active aging concept was used first in the literature in 1960s as a part of the successful aging concept, and it was set up mainly on the active theory. It was that successful aging, healthy aging, productive aging concept also used instead of active aging concept. It was recommended by United States World Assembly on Aging, Madrid, 2002, and also who to take action for others who lived as a part of action, active and productive life, instead of to the identify reducing health spending for others as a main goal. Active aging was defined to capture health definition of who. Health, according to who, it is a feeling of well-being, social and psychological as physiology. In recent years, productivity concept has been added to that definition. Maintenance of the active and qualified life of elders on the way this definition based on some main approaches. These main approaches that cover behaviors of health, healthy lifestyle are as follows. Educate and balance diet, physical exercise, smoking-free life, to manage leisure time effectively, to sleep regularly and sufficiently, to avoid accidents, to form suitable environment conditions, and cognitive skills. That's the determinations of active aging. Developed countries take are about to create awareness effort related to the increasing number of elders in universe, even if they are early aging committee in recent years. Finally, a year 2012 was accepted European Active Aging and Year of the Solidarity and Intergenerations by European Union and European Parliament. In this year, the concept is aimed at increasing awareness for active aging, creation of physical and social opportunities for active and productive aging, determining and sharing successful applications, encouraging decision makers and related parties to enable active aging. Active aging and solidarity of intergenerational support all potential of elders, working conditions, occupational health and safety, improving to integrate lifelong education system for an aging labor with its requirements, In addition, it covers individuals, public, national, and international activities for elders to take more active task in social and cultural life. It contains recommendations from European Union to all universe countries about this subject. These are development of the preventive health politics for national and local government to focus on management of the chronic disease, disability, and psychological well-being. To supply universal and same access for qualified health services and long-lasting caring services, health consultant and preventive service. Prevention of all abuse of the elders, it is recommended that to encourage these people to live independently while to make safe and suitable for the facilities of shelter and transportation and to supply any tools for educate, care and support. All these decisions are attributable to maintain social and working life of elders and also to supply active and productive aging. Some systems should be formed to realize these decisions for life. Jobs of elders in retirement period to provide consultancy services for competence areas of them. Planning social service, social and cultural activities for elders that migrated from countryside to city and lived along the countryside. It should be done necessities to supply intergenerational solidarity to prevent their loneliness. It should be working not only elders but also other population groups like children, young and adults. It should be maintaining the studies about communication with elders and continuity education to aging for development, these age groups feeling to aging. These are World Health Organization brochure about active aging makes the difference. Some places from Turkey, I hope so all of us are active aging. Thank you, but I show a video about active aging.
And what is the nature of your relationship?
It's a professional one.
And might we ask you your age?
I will be 80 this July.
Do you think you can win the show?
Oh, it would be very nice, but just as long as people enjoy what we're doing and we give people pleasure, that's the main thing.
Okay, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
date, so I also repeat, all of us are active aging. Thank you very much.
Any questions?
No, please,
everybody. Hocam, size alalım.
I felt that last bit. is there a program for this in Turkey then, for active aging? Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it's a big issue in the UK as well, and the fear. I mean, it was interesting your very positive approach there, because a lot of the popular literature in the UK talks about the demographic time bomb, the sense that we've got an aging population that must inevitably be an aging and chronically ill population, which of course doesn't necessarily follow at all. But there's that great fear, and where are the resources and things going to come from? Very interesting. I really love the last bit there. Fascinating.